Today I'll be showing you guys how to remove the ARAI RR5 RX7 visor. Open the visor first and you'll see a black trigger, and then you just wanna push it and it'll pop right out. And then do the same on the other side. Now use the same trigger again to push the gold knob that's holding the visor while closing the visor to the red circle area.
It's located just right above it.
And then just do the same on the other side. I'll show you guys on how to install it in my next video. I found a reef for Corday stash in the back of the lab, so I'm in class smoking gas, left in the class preacher.